going a little quick today. This place is incredibly tiny. I never come here. It's a world famous Pike Place Market. And it's incredibly small and packed because it's the weekend. There's the store, basically.
Of records, I don't even know. It's like I just keep shifting them around, hoping that they organize themselves, right? They find some secret block to put it all. But they don't have one. No, they don't.
Looks like some bootleg DVDs. Cool stuff in here. Wish it wasn't so crowded and so small. And of course, I wish there was more CDs. Sorry about that. And that's all she wrote, folks. Gonna cut it off. Yeah.